would like to hear it. Honestly, I'm thinking we might go Bray in this game. So let's get rid of Morgana. Gonna get the promos and head to sleep. Nice. I think I'm gonna go for like gold 3 and see where we're at. I mean, I don't have to technically end too early, but I also don't want to be up too late. Man, this man is just like this chat is so weird. Oh, I forgot to switch my skin! Fuck! I've been waiting to use the brand skin and just fucking forgot. Oh my. Alright, so I have to remember. I can ignite off of minions. And we need to burn the fucking Soraka. The Entressel. And Trestle level of Zaun is where most of the city's trade and business occurs. Who the fuck wants to pronounce that damn word? Damn it, I made it so that we're Team Foreskin. Gurgle Derp, welcome, welcome. And yes, we are going to burn the shit out of Soraka. What do we have? I would have enjoyed having two Liandries, but it's okay. No double rips. We can cheese the shit out of them, because Trendle's starting up there, so if we start here, we'll cheese. Thank you. Ooh. Wait till they get to like break here. Really sad that I walked back into that. Does this bitch have fucking... Why does she move so fast? Sorry, we got her. Well, it doesn't help, buddy, if you're getting hit by that. Giving the M2, what the fuck does that mean? All you're doing is letting them heal! What the hell is M2? I'm so confused. Like, what the hell is this man paying in for? Rolls in, redeem the hydrate, I got you. I might have you, hold on. Yeah, I got you. Got you on the hydrate. So rolls. I had another great time on Rocket League. Except for the losses that I incurred. And it just... I didn't play ranked, because I'm not touching the ranked unless Fox is on, so we can keep the duo. But, at least ranked duo. But just like dicking around in worms, so fun. I mean for that to happen.
Yes.
Amazing. Bitch, you're rude. At least now I know it's worded. Should I go Swifties? No. I thought about it, but Swifties just doesn't seem like it's the move. Are you getting the sweats? You're talking about in Rocket League? You think you've gotten better since last time I played? Well, we can definitely. We can play tomorrow. I still, before I go back to Project Zomboid, I still gotta do a couple things on the server. The Soraka is really good. And in Rocket League, I always have this, the go get sweaty people. It's just always. There's never a day where it's not. He does realize, like, I hit them, right? Go, my ult! Yes, I wasted that. I won't give a damn. You will learn what beauty truly is. Go and get the plate. Three. I do have a Warwick. Guard it! Alright, I have the boots. Have I ever got champ? No, unfortunately not. Not yet. I think I'm pretty. I'm feeling like I will on PC though. GP? GP! I didn't know there's that many motherfucking people over here. It makes sense though, dragon is up. Oh, wait. On PC though, for Rocket League, I can almost guarantee I'll get champ. It'll probably be. I think if I sat and actually played for like three days, I think I could get it. Like three different streams. Unfortunate. We had a ward though. Not exactly worth it, but I'll take the ward. I think we can get the champ easy. Absolutely. And yes, Arthur, you are correct. I now know that there's a shit ton of motherfuckers. That poor person. I want to get this control ward over onto their side. Oops. Well, that's un-fucking-fortunate. Is my ward gonna last, though? Yes. I just want this ward to get shiny. We do. I think our Garen is just gonna be disgusting. Thank God. I seem to see a lot of gray screens say, hey, look, man, okay? I've only died three times, but the fact is, as a support, my job is to die. That's my job. Unfortunately, if I was playing Zillion, then yes, probably less deaths. On the topic of going to champ in Rocket League, the only thing that I think may be a downside as of right now is the sole factor of the controller I have, the third party bullshit. We have to do this for the effect. It's almost dead. Oh, I mistimed that. Awkward. No one saw that. My ward is still there. Let's fucking go. Make sure our jungle doesn't have shit in it. Alright, good. Ha 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 What was he expecting me to really do? He just ran past me. No peel, only goes for kills in CS. Our ADC is not a happy camper. I don't want to chase the Soraka. I most probably just want to kind of get the pokes and the burns. Fucking rude. I feel like the Warwick's gonna go for gear. He'd have no reason to come run after a kill up here. Yeah, we're good.
Like wildfire.
Well, if Warwick's not there, there's no way they're taking Baron. And we still have. Where did Harold get used at?
I will blaze a trail.
One tower shot fucking killed me? My ass. Say fuck yeah, that's strong. I mean, we got this man right here. The man is playing. We're sitting here fucking just fighting, team fighting. Here's Garen just taking towers. Man was on single player mode. Absolutely. I'm sorry, I have to give this to Garen, who gave zero absolute fucks about the rest of us. It just did his own thing. The man gets an honor on his own. I aspire to be a Garen. I was a GP in that game? Oh, believe me, I know who you were. I saw the name. Has a pause, dude. We do this all day, or all night, every night. Much appreciate the follow. And actually, hold on, because you said juice stream too. Let's go to info. Let's go to yours. Your last live. Alright. I usually don't stream League, but I stream other stuff. I know the grind. Yo, dog, I feel it. I'm checking you out on my phone. Hold on. Yakuza. Flavor of the day, Yakuza. So this is like your stream thing? Can I read your about me? Is that okay? Go nuts. Alright, hold on, wait. Before we do anything, because I have to beat Arthur to this. Also, I upload my VODs to YouTube and things like that, so this will be shown on there.